going to be talking about football again.
Football again.
There's a lot of people screaming. He was shouting out for help himself. As he went past me, I couldn't hold him. I ran down the platform, jumped on top of him. I was sitting on top of him, holding him, trying to pull the pull his leg out from underneath the train. We were knocking people down off their feet as we were going down the platform ourselves.